this is why I come to Europe, guys. I love sitting outdoors, and every restaurant in Europe has this kind of a sitting, which looks stunning. I love it. So we've come to this restaurant, which is right across our hotel. My husband is checking us in. It's called Mocha. Come on, choose. Penne. So the father and daughter were taking forever to get ready, and I wanted to just leave. So I am heading out for. We're actually gonna be doing the city tour, but I am going to a store. I need to shop, and I need to find like the window to shop between all the touristy stuff that we're doing, of course, exploring the city. But I need to shop. And you know, it's so difficult when you come with a kid, especially. They don't have the patience to shop with you. So I've told them, you guys come. I am going. And I'm just going to go and see the bag that I'm eyeing, honestly. I just wish I get it. I went to two Chanel stores at Nice also, and at Monaco also. And the color that I want is not available. So fingers crossed for the Cannes one. Let's see if I can find it. I'm wearing a beautiful dress, this brand called House of Sal. It's like a really nice, comfortable dress, flowy printed, and this is from Fancy Pants. My earrings are some online store, and you know the best part, our hotel, which is super cute, tiny tiny rooms, but that's Europe for you. Our hotel is right in the middle of this whole shopping and cafe district, so it's perfect location. Right now also I'm just walking to the store that I want to go, and it's amazing. Loving it, loving summer in France, honestly, best decision ever. I always wanted to do European holidays when it's summertime, and this is the perfect time. It's luckily coinciding with my daughter's holidays, so perfect. We did Italy and Spain. Both were not peak summer. This is peak, beautiful summer, 25 degrees. It's a little windy, but it's perfect.
This bus is 70 years old.
Say it?
70, 70 years old.
The bus. The fisherman rest.
Okay.
But for 30 years was 400.
Okay.
Almost 50,000 euros a square meter.
Wow. Oh, okay. That's also iconic, right?
This is Carlton.
Yeah.
This is the first one built in Cannes.
Okay.
Martinez, the last one for me, the best palace hotel in Cannes. Not only
all
because it's a French owner.
And stainless.
But
Martinez.
Creation between Africa and Europe.
Mm.
In winter, they are stopping here on this island.
How do you say it?
You have such roofs
in India also.
In India,
yeah.
Especially in rainy.
Go!
Mumbai versus New Delhi.
Yeah.
How beautiful, guys. Just, this is pretty much the old town of Cannes, or you can say Cannes. Guys, this is the famous red carpet where all the screenings happen. Guys, this is the famous red carpet where the Cannes Film Festival takes place, and they've covered it right now because it's raining. But this is where all the action happened. The paparazzi, of course, stand here, and they've covered the whole staircase right now. You can see, to not ruin the steps, but these are the famous steps, and this has a lot of screening halls inside where they showcase movies. So iconic. So guys, we just did a 2-hour ride in that vintage van. It was so nice. The rain has luckily stopped. And I had just put on this jacket over my dress, and the vibe here is so nice. Every corner is so picturesque that I'm literally capturing everything. But we literally had the round of the whole city, from where Picasso stayed to this You know, that's the good part when you take a local guide. He really shows you around. So he told us about so many things, the areas where people live, and you know, what this place is famous for. There are only 80,000 people who live in this city. It's a small city, but it's amazing. Loved it. Loving Cannes. While I love Nice, I actually loved Easy Village and all more, like, amazing. But I'm loving Cannes. So let's go. Time to change up for dinner. It's 8 p.m. and you can see the vibe of the city. It's insane. This is the restaurant where we had lunch in the morning. Now it's time for dinner. It's 8 p.m. of course, broad daylight, actually sunlight also. So we've been eating Italian since our trip started. That's also because we are vegetarian and it's difficult to find vegetarian food in like local cuisine, like French cuisine. I don't know, maybe we should try, but we love Italian. Like, I love my pasta and my pizzas, and so does my daughter. So it's easier with a kid to eat Italian. But let's see, hopefully we try something new right now. 8 p.m. is a perfect time for dinner. We want to start early tomorrow morning because we're going to Saint-Tropez tomorrow. I've heard so much about it too. It's dreamy. So perfect time in the French Riviera. Good morning, guys. Time to pick up breakfast. I'm wearing an amazing quad set from this brand called Wild Cherry. Love it. Classic French bakery. Classic French bakeries, guys. Love it. What?
This is the city. This is the town where people live.
So look, so get a side. Pretty sir. Just walking down from the Citadel, which was the first spot, you know, like a navy, old navy. Now she's gonna come. And you know, walking is also fun in these areas, so accessible. And yeah, it's drizzling a little. I wish it was a sunny day, but yes, I love my outfit of the day, guys. It's this crochet quad set by this brand called Wildberry. I'll insert a picture of whatever outfit I'm wearing because it's very difficult to shoot a horizontal YouTube video and then get the whole outfit in. But we just walked down these steps. What's this? Central Paradise. That's my truffle. Yummy! Even I'm having trouble. Same as Seher.
मुझे French में भी Italian बहुत मिलता है.
Red होता है. Try the meat. What are you doing, sir? Try 15-20.
Beginning 100,
9-20. How nice. How pretty. Yeah. Go, go, go. So you can look back also.
मुझे ये वो train करने देगा ना?
कौन? वो? गाड़ी ऐसा?
Hey guys, so it's super cold in Saint-Tropez. We just took the ferry and came to the other part of town. Planning to take a train ride. They take you around Saint-Tropez and the little one will love it. So of course we are trying to do things that of course the little one loves more, and it's worth her while. So she's done the ferry ride. She wants to sit on top, and it was so cold. That's why I'm wearing this, because it's freezing right now because it's been drizzling. Very cloudy. I wish there was sun, because these yachts and the feel of Saint-Tropez is so nice if it was sunny also, but otherwise also it's very nice. The town is again very glamorous. Too many tourists and it's pretty good. As always, father daughter in the front and I'm following them while I shoot. Finally something of our types. Such a fun, cute thing. Bye Seru. Oh wow, time to take this train ride guys. So cool to just show around town. So she's done the ferry, the train and the car. Should I come? No, she doesn't want to go in a train. Let's experience Saint-Tropez through this cute train.
Cette tour installée aussi bas, you might be wondering why they were placed so low. Les tirs de canon étaient ainsi plus efficaces en...
Ce marché provençal ouvert toute l'année. Ces étals proposent des...
The colorful stalls sell regional produce and local also fleurs mimosa festival. Et la mer méditerranée. The Gulf of Saint-Tropez.
It's called barbaric. Oh, sorbet. Vanilla de do, jo khana. It's the place called barbaric and it's one of the best ice creams in Saint-Tropez. This is barbaric and I'm having mango and chocolate. Makeup and literally in my comfy oversized shirt and jeans. I got up a little early, actually not early. We have a 1:30 p.m. boat booked for like 4 hours where we'll go in the sea and, you know, chill, go to an island and do snorkeling and all of that. So it was a little late morning for us. It's our last day in Cannes and we go to Paris tomorrow. I begged my husband that I need like 2 hours of uninterrupted shopping time, because we've literally just been exploring. I have shopped a little, but it's just been somewhere in the middle, wherever I saw a store and I ran to it. But you know, dedicatedly to be out and about shopping with a kid is impossible. She gets so bored at every store. So I finally managed to get 2 hours. They're getting ready, they're getting dressed, they're like showering and all of that. So I had like 2 hours. I meet them at 12 for like breakfast. Yes, this is 2 hours of shopping time for me, which I'm loving, like alone time, honestly. It's great sometimes to take out time for yourself, I feel. And I think as you mature in a relationship and in a marriage, you give each other that space and time. So pretty much doing that. Yesterday, I slept off early. My husband went out for a drink, you know, so it was nice. He wanted to do what he wanted to do. I wanted to sleep in so that I can go in the morning to shop a little so that our daughter doesn't get bored. Anyway, it's a beautiful day, but the sun is not out, guys. I wish the sun was out. It's been amazing, but it's been a little chilly because it's been about 20 degrees. So yeah, I'm at the main, the sea is there. I'm at the main street where all the best brands are there. Just exploring, seeing what I want. I've almost outdone my budget of shopping here. But just one more thing maybe, let's see. Bad shots. French fashion is my aesthetics, guys. all white beige is pretty much what I love. Literally has it all, guys. Cafes, stores, everything. And this is where my hotel is too, so it's amazing. We make it to Sephora. I'm not gonna buy too much, guys. Let's see. This is the only thing I've picked up from Sephora, Dior Foundation, and the Sephora blush.
You try it very quickly. You don't have a lot of time.
Kubo? Huh? Chalo, chalo, Papa is waiting. The rain cleaned our car.
What?
The rain cleaned our So guys, we are heading to the sea. We have hired a private boat and time to venture into the sea in the French Riviera. And we both are wearing our costumes and dress. And bummer is there's no sun. And
we are going in a speedboat.
Slightly colder than a usual sunny day, but it's still good. So let's go. I'll show you guys.
Excited.
Yeah,
this boat is better than Mumbai.
Let's go, guys. Ready to go. Bye-bye. Bye. See at the back, you can actually see so many other boats. Margarita from Beatrice here, say go take your delivery. Lovely.
Chalips, voila.
Eat something, right?
Yeah. Like this normally.
Yeah.
What are you saying?
Remove this goggles.
Where? I can't see. Oh yeah, even I can see.
Sometimes they come to kiss you.
Oh.
Take care of you, okay? After you
excited. Jump. You wanna jump or you wanna go like that?
When you go in, it feels a bit fresh. But when you're gonna start to swim a little bit, it's gonna be real.
Can I sit here? I'm scared, but I can.
No, you sure, madam?
Come. That is really nice.
Hey,
you can come and what?
I know.
You okay?
I know, relax.
Young lady?
Yeah.
Oh.
Where you want to do this?
See what Papa is doing.
And
I'm going to make a banana.
The fish.
Yeah, so see, Papa is very comfortable now. You also go.
Hold a noodle and come. You want to?
No,
it's not cold. It's
okay. It's
not cold.
Okay, yeah, no. Over
there. Over there. Over there. Oh, bhai, it's so sunny now.
Yeah.
Sun's out. What?
Sun's out.
Okay, hold the noodle. It will be easier. Hold the noodle, baby.
Oh, yeah,
it's really good fun.
Feeding the fish or what? Give more.
Trying to catch that
ice cream in the boat. And they're going back. Kahan jo?
Gully. So you can turn more, yes. Turn more to the left. And you can put the maximum. We have a boat.
The boats are insurance? Insurance is?
Yeah, insurance and degrees. It's for your leisure. You can have the perfect pocket.
Oh,
the room service.
Oh, Carlton, is it?
Yeah.
Sir, you want to do
बहुत टाइम से कह रही है इसको करना. Is it a good?
Yes, if you go to the Martinez.
So we've come to Anglo Italiano finally. She's getting a screen time finally after the entire day, half an hour. This is a beautiful street. This is where our hotel is actually. There, and this is where we are. And she's having Italian again, guys. Easier vegetarian, and the daughter eats it. We all showered and I've had a head wash because I need to dice it. And yeah.
This is my favorite kind of pasta.
Ravioli.